trompette sonner.
That the trumpet was sounding.
Pour dire au peuple,
to tell to the people.
Soyez prêts.
Be ready.
Soyez prêts.
Be ready.
Soyez prêts.
Be ready.
C'est le temps, bien-aimé, dans le Seigneur.
It is the time, beloved, in the Lord.
Que nous soyons prêts.
That we may be ready.
À l'attente.
In the coming
de Jésus-Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
C'est un moment.
It is a moment.
Que nous soyons prêts.
That we must be ready.
Oui, dans ce moment.
And in this moment.
Où les hommes étaient prêts.
When people were ready.
Chacun, each. Devait réfléchir.
Had to reflect.
C'était le temps de la réflexion.
It was time of reflection.
De voir.
To see.
Comment est-ce que j'avais conduit ma vie.
How I've lived my life.
Je me présentais devant Dieu.
And how I was presenting myself before God.
Et je me présentais devant Dieu.
And I have to present myself before
avec
God.
Avec un cœur pur.
With a pure heart.
Souvenez-vous de Jésus-Christ.
Remember Jesus Christ.
Qui a dit.
Who said.
Sont ceux qui ont le cœur pur.
It is those that have a pure heart.
Qui verront Dieu.
That will see God.
Pour voir Dieu.
To see God.
Il faut avoir un cœur
pur. You must have a pure heart.
C'est le temps de la réflexion.
It is a time of reflection.
Regardez votre cœur.
So look at your own heart.
Comme Salomon a dit.
As Solomon said.
Il faut garder son cœur.
That you must keep your heart.
Puisque toute autre chose.
More than anything else.
Quelle est la disposition?
What is the disposition?
L'état.
Or the state.
De votre cœur.
Of your heart.
À ce net moment.
To, at this moment.
Où nous partageons la bonne.
Where we are sharing the good news of the kingdom.
C'est le temps de la réflexion.
It is a time of reflection.
Réfléchissez.
Reflect.
Pendant combien de temps?
How much? How many times?
Vous avez accepté Jésus?
Have you accepted Jesus?
Réfléchissez.
How many times?
Pendant combien de temps?
How many times?
Vous êtes à l'église.
Have you been in the church?
Réfléchissez.
Remember.
Pendant combien de temps?
Reflect how many times?
Vous priez, vous jeûnez.
Have you been fasting and praying?
Est-ce que votre cœur?
Is your heart?
Est pur?
Is it pure?
Devant Dieu.
Before God.
Devant le Seigneur.
Before the Lord.
Parce que nous voyons que l'extérieur.
Because we see on the exterior.
C'est ce que Dieu a dit à Samuel.
That is what God said to Samuel.
L'homme regarde ce qui frappe aux yeux.
Man, people look for one from the eyes. But God.
Voit le cœur.
He looks inside the heart.
Donc regarde.
So look, beloved.
Votre cœur.
Your heart.
La disposition de votre cœur.
The availability of your heart.
Comment est votre cœur?
How is your heart?
Devant Dieu.
Before God.
Nous pouvons tromper les hommes.
We can lie to other people.
Apparaissant des bons chrétiens, des bons chrétiens.
Appear to be good Christians.
Nous pouvons tromper les gens.
That we can lie to people.
Apparaissant des bons serviteurs, des bons servants.
Appear of good servants.
Mais la disposition du cœur.
But the placement or readiness of your heart.
Est-ce que nos cœurs sont purs devant Dieu?
But is our heart pure before God?
Mais pendant ce moment de la réflexion.
And this time of reflection. It is a time.
Mais dans le Seigneur.
That beloved in the Lord.
De changer la direction.
Change direction.
Si votre cœur,
if your heart,
était éloigné,
was further away
de Dieu,
from God,
votre cœur n'est pas pur,
that your heart was not
votre
pure,
n'est pas droit,
or your heart was not right, it is a time to change
pour ce nouveau,
to this new
commencement,
beginning,
pour ce nouveau,
of this new
départ,
beginning of
pour ce nouvelle,
of this new
étape,
a stage,
c'est le temps,
it is a time
de voir le cœur,
to see the heart,
n'est-ce pas Christ a dit,
didn't Christ say,
c'est du cœur,
that it is from the heart. That comes
des mauvaises pensées,
the bad thoughts,
tout ce qui suit
l'ordre, everything that comes from that comes from heart,
in the
heart.
Seigneur,
beloved in the Lord.
Regardez maintenant votre cœur.
Let us look our own hearts.
Votre cœur.
In your own heart.
Dieu voit.
God sees.
Parce qu'ils sont le cœur et le
cœur. Because he looks for the heart and the mind.
On a vu tant de choses.
And we have seen many things on
the show.
People that
tu blagues, tu ris avec,
that you love or rejoice,
but n'ont pas l'amour envers
but
vous.
In reality they do not have
regardez
love towards
cœur.
You. Look at your heart.
Regardez le cœur.
Look at your own heart.
Comment est votre cœur?
How is your heart?
Devant Dieu.
Before God.
Il met dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
C'est le temps.
It is the time.
Des changements.
To change.
Nous avons parlé de la trompette.
It is a, we have spoken of the trumpet.
Nous amener.
To bring us to
à la compréhension.
A place of a knowledge
and
understanding
la trompette.
Of what the trumpet
donc,
is.
Je vous remercie.
So I thank you.
Vous qui avez suivi.
You who have followed.
Seulement pendant ces trois jours.
Teaching among these three Sundays.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Et que cette parole.
And that may this word
habite en vous.
And dwell and live in you.
Puisse produire.
And that it may produce a fruit.
Comme le dit le Seigneur.
And in the love and the Lord.
L'apôtre Jacques avait
dit. The apostle John said.
Ne soyez pas bornés.
Do not be just born again.
Seulement à écouter.
Only by hearing.
Mais mettez en pratique.
But put them into practice. The word that you hear.
Et j'avais dit.
And I said.
Que la trompette.
That the trumpet. Was
l'obéissance,
the obedience,
le peuple montrait,
the people were showing their obedience
à Dieu,
towards God.
Comment ils étaient obéissants,
how they were obedient
à Dieu,
towards God.
Êtes-vous obéissant?
Are you obedient?
Obéissante?
Are you obedient
à Dieu,
to God,
à la parole,
to the word
que vous écoutez,
that you are hearing.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Nous allons maintenant
now we are
Seigneur.
Going to be loved in the Lord.
Nous l'aimer.
We are going to stand
la position convenable.
Take a suitable position
pour bénir Dieu. Dieu tout lié.
Bless and worship our God.
Nous commençons à rendre à
Let
Dieu.
Us first of all start by thanking our God.
Pour la parole.
Thanksgiving on our words.
Merci
of
Seigneur.
The word that we have heard today. Let us thank the Lord. We are praying in the name of Jesus. We are praying in the name of Jesus. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Say, Lord, thank you.
Say,
thank you for giving us the grace. Thank you for giving us the favor. So that we may hear this good news. The good news of the kingdom. Say, thank you, God. You are marvelous, God. For the revelations that you are, that you are pouring in us. Through your spirit, we bless you, we thank you,
incomparable.
And there is no God like you, there is no God like you, be worshipped, be exalted God, forever you are God, thank you oh God, for you who have communicated to us, your thoughts today, this morning, that is why we are grateful towards you, we are blessing you oh God, we are praying to the Lord. Thank you, Lord, God of glory. We thank you for this morning. We thank you for your word today. We thank you for you are remaining faithful in our lives. We thank you for the revelation. We thank you for your presence in this place. For you have given us not only knowledge, but understanding, wisdom, and discernment through your word, through your revelation today, oh God. We bless and exalt your holy name. We thank you for your mercies and your love. There is no other God like you, Father. Faith comes from hearing. Your faith comes from hearing and hearing your word, oh Lord God. And that is why today our faith has increased even more, Lord, because we have received more of your word. We have eaten more of your word today. Faithful Father, that has increased our faith. That has increased our obedience. That has given us your way, Lord God. Discernment in how to walk in the Lord, how to walk in the light, how to be the salt of the world, how to make we may reflect, oh Lord God. On your word today, we thank you, Holy Spirit. We thank you for your touch. We thank you for opening our ears in order to hear your word. We thank you for we are able to receive your word today in our hearts, oh Lord God. And that your word has dwelt in our hearts. We seal it with the blood of Jesus Christ. That it may continue to edify us. That it may continue to remind us. That it may continue to transform us. That it may continue to renew us. We bless you. We thank you for you are able to conclude with us through the three Sundays, oh Lord God. That the word on the trumpet, the meaning of the trumpet, what it was before and how it is now in the new covenant. And that the trumpet is your word, and your word that is giving us alert, your word that is calling upon us, your word that is reminding us, oh Lord, your word that is strengthening us, oh Lord, your word that is giving us revelation, your word that reminds us of who you are, the word that reminds us that we are to reflect and to redirect our lives. Your word that reminds us to be purified. Your word that reminds us to be sanctified. Your word, Father of glory, we praise and glorify your holy name. We exalt your name, O God. Thank you for your favor. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy, O Lord. We bless and exalt your holy name. Thank you for this time, for this moment. For we are blessed, Father. For it's not by power, nor by might, but by the Spirit, says the Lord. Thank you for your grace.
Merci
for we have received.
Nous allons supplier Dieu.
Beloved, we are going to beg of God
par le Saint-Esprit,
through the Holy Spirit,
de nous accorder
to give unto us
cette grâce,
this grace,
afin que nous soyons seulement
that we may be only
attachés à lui,
attached to him,
que nos cœurs s'attachent à
that
sa parole,
our hearts may be attached to
que
our Lord,
que nos cœurs s'attachent à sa parole
that
et à Dieu,
our hearts may be attached to the word of God.
Nous prions au nom de
Let
Jésus.
Us pray in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah,
Lord. We bless your holy name.
Merci
Father
Dieu.
Glory. Thank you,
nous
Father glory. By your grace, O Holy Spirit, may you allow our hearts to be attached to your word, not only to know the word, but to also put it into practice, O God, that it may bear fruit in our homes, that it may bear fruit in our lives, that it may bear fruit in everywhere we go, in our environment, O Lord God, that people may see your word, faithful Father, coming from our hearts into the appearance outside, also, Father of glory, that people may see you, Father of glory, not only coming from the outside, but also from the inside, because your word is dwelling in us, because you are dwelling in us, oh God. We thank you, oh Lord. Let your word, dear Father, grow and multiply in our lives, in all those that are following, in all those that come across this word, for they have heard, dear Father, your word, and your word has an effect which transforms, which increases the faith, which comes in our hearts. Father, glory, I pray that all the able to receive this word from my Father, that it may grow and bear fruit in our hearts, in our lives, oh Lord God, that only you, O Father, glory, be the center, be our only way, our only solution. Faithful Father, faithful Father, as it is written, oh Lord God, even if all comes past by, but you remain the last for the glory, you will make the difference, oh Lord God. Faithful Father, we look unto you, oh Lord. Glory, Lord. Beloved, we are praying.
Adieu, adieu.
Saying to God,
de nous aider,
to help us
dans cette nouvelle marche,
in this new walk
avec lui,
with him,
de nous aider,
to help us,
que nous puissions nous tourner ni à gauche ni à
that
droite,
we may not look left or right,
que nous soyons toujours dans les droits chemins,
we may always be on the straight path,
jusqu'au son de la trompette,
all the way to the sound of the
nous
trumpet.
Prions au nom de
let
Jésus.
Us pray in the name of Jesus. Glory and honor be to you, God. Hallelujah, Lord, we exalt you. Father, glory, we pray and release our words and ask of you, O Lord God, that we may not look left or right, that we may not look into the ways of people or to the ways of man, that we may not look to the ways of the world, of Father, glory, but let us fix our eyes unto you, that we may walk on the path of your ways, that we may walk on the narrow path of which is you, O Lord God. For you have said, let us walk the narrow path, for it is difficult, but not many go through that path. We want to walk the path of the kingdom of God, of the will of God. That is why, O Lord God, block our ears from hearing advices and things that are not from you, O Lord God, that will push us to look left or right, that will not keep our eyes fixed on you, O Lord God. But we pray, Almighty God, Father of glory, Holy Spirit, that you may keep our eyes fixed on you, that we may walk through the narrow path, that we may walk the straight line ahead, that we may walk in the light, that we may walk in the light, Father of glory, for you are the light, that we may walk in life, for you are life, O God, that we may walk in the truth, for you are the truth, O God. That we, Lord God, we recommend our eyes, our minds, our hearts to be fixed only and solely on you, O God, and nothing else, O Lord God. For Father, Father, our 10,000 men walk on our left, or 10,000 on our right, O Lord God, let us not look left or right, but let us have our eyes remaining and fixed on you, Father of glory, no matter the tribulations, no matter the circumstances, the word of God, let us not be fixed, the word of God, on them, but let us, faithful Father, keep our eyes fixed on you, for you said there is no point, there's nothing we can change by being anxious, there's nothing that we can do by being worried, looking left or right, it's not going to add nothing, it's not going to change nothing, but you are the one that makes the difference, oh Lord God. That is why our eyes may remain in you, that our eyes may be fixed in you, oh Lord God. We thank you, Yahweh, Lord God, that you have given us this place, that we may be able to release the words, that we may bring our request unto you, as you say, pray away and make your request known unto God. That is why we are making our request known before you, oh Lord, that you may help us, that we have given you the authority through our words, that you may help us.
Nous sifflions maintenant notre Dieu.
Now we are asking of our God.
Par le Saint-Esprit.
By the Holy Spirit.
Que nous puissions toujours être prêts.
That we may always be ready.
Que ce soit le matin.
That whether it be in the morning.
Le jour.
Or during the day.
Les après-midi.
Or in the afternoon.
Le soir, la nuit.
In the evening, at night.
Même quand nous dormons.
That even when we are sleeping.
Que nous puissions dormir toujours.
That we may always even sleep.
Et comme des hommes et des femmes
as
prêts.
Men and women ready.
À la rencontre de l'Épouse.
In the meeting of God with the Lord.
Nous
let us pray in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father of glory, you tell us you are going to come for a church that is blemish, oh Yahweh, without blemish, oh Lord God. Yahweh, Lord God, we thank you, oh Father of glory. We pray and recommend our souls, our mind, our spirit to be always ready. Holy Spirit, help us that we may always be ready. Our mind, our spirit, our souls, our hearts, Yahweh, Lord God, our body that is your temple, to always be in the state of readiness, oh Lord God, that you may always be ready, that our eyes may not be things of anything else, Yahweh, Lord God, during the morning, during the day, in the evenings, at night, even as we are resting, Lord God of glory, that our spirit be constantly connected to you, worshiping and praising you, Yahweh, Lord God. We thank you, Yahweh, Lord God, for we have made, you have given us the grace to make our request known before you, and you have, we believe you have heard us, O Father glory, and we thank you, Father glory, for it is your desire, Yahweh, Lord God, for us to be saved, for you have died on the cross for us to be saved. So we know that above even us, you desire even more for us to be ready. That is why, O Lord God, in the areas where we are weak, that you may give us strength, so that we may be ready, Yahweh, Lord God, we may be so much more Lord.
Nous supplions Dieu.
We are pleading God.
Seul nous ne pouvons rien.
Because by ourselves we cannot do nothing.
By l'aide du Saint-Esprit.
But by the help of the Holy Spirit.
Que nous ne sommes pas seulement bornés à écouter.
That we not only be quick to hear.
Mais que nous pratiquons la parole.
But to also practice
que
the word.
Que nous soyons obéissants à la parole.
That we may be obedient to the word of God.
Prions au nom de Jésus.
Let us pray in the name of Jesus. Father of glory, Yahweh, Lord God. You said faith without works is dead, O Lord. We are to have the faith and to do the work, O Lord God. May you help us, O Father glory. Be your Holy Spirit. Give us the strength. Give us faith, O Father, the transformation that you give unto your children, that we may be able to practice your word, O Yahweh, Lord God. Not only hearing, but Father glory, as we produce fruits, let us produce the fruits and the works of the fruits, Yahweh, Lord God, in our lives, Yahweh, Lord God, the way we are living, in our homes, in our family, in our environment, O Lord God, in our in the church, in the body of Christ, Yahweh, Lord God, let us walk according to your ways, let us walk in the obedience of your ways, let us walk in the obedience of your word, let us, Yahweh, Lord God, walk, faithful Father, in according to your will, for us, Yahweh, Lord God. For it is by your will, faithful Father, that you are recognizing your children. It is by your will, O Father, glory, that you are giving them good things, O Yahweh, Lord God. The blessings even more, Yahweh, Lord God. That you are giving direction, faithful Father, glory. Some is and some not, Yahweh, Lord God. But thank you for your love that you give us more than we can bear, O Lord God. Glory,
nous avons dit que la trompette sonnait.
We said that the trumpet was sounding.
Pour permettre au peuple.
To allow to the people.
Leur donner.
To give them.
Le temps de la réflexion.
A time of reflection.
Le temps de la repentance.
A time of repentance.
Le temps.
A time.
De se repentir devant Dieu.
To repent before God.
Là où vous êtes.
Where you are.
Là où nous sommes.
Or where we are also.
C'est le temps.
It is the time.
L'occasion.
The time, opportunity.
Que Dieu nous a donné.
That God has given unto us.
À examiner nos vies.
To examine our lives.
À réfléchir.
To reflect.
Notre relation avec
our lui. Relationship with him.
Et prie selon le Saint-Esprit.
And then pray towards like the Holy Spirit.
Au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Seigneur.
Father of glory, Yahweh, Lord God, we pray. We thank you for this time you allow us to reflect, O Yahweh, Lord God.
Un cœur humble.
In order to examine ourselves, our lives, our walk, our spirit, our heart. To see.
Je suis fait.
Faithful Father, that for you to reveal unto us, in us what is not from the will of God. Where we are, we need that you may give us strength, faithful Father. We pray, Yahweh, Lord God, as Paul said, that we boast in our weaknesses, because we believe, O Yahweh, Lord God, you are the solution, O Lord. Father, glory, I can recognize, Yahweh, Lord God, that you have done a transformation in us to be into this place, Yahweh, Lord God, and we seek more, Yahweh, Lord God, where we are weak, faithful Father. May you increase of your goodness. May you increase your fruits. May you increase your love, your joy, your kindness, your goodness, your faithfulness, your gentleness, self-control, long-suffering, all these fruits, Yahweh, Lord God, that is from your Holy Spirit, that we may reflect even some more, and that we may be able to identify, faithful Father, where we need to go for, what we need to pray for, what we need to focus on, faithful Father. If it's more peace that we need, then more things we shall. If it's more love that we must manifest, then more love help us to manifest, O Yahweh, Lord God, for Holy Spirit is
born. Josué a déclaré.
Joshua has declared.
Moi et ma maison.
That I and my house.
Nous servirons l'Éternel.
We shall worship the Lord.
C'est le temps.
It is the time.
De vous abandonner.
Is to abandon.
Vous et votre maison.
You and your home.
À notre Seigneur.
To our Lord.
Nous prions au nom
de Jésus. Let us pray in the name of Jesus. Father, glory, Yahweh, Lord God, as your servant Joshua said, the word is said from the revelation that he and his home shall serve the Lord, Yahweh, Lord God. I pray, Yahweh, Lord God, that I and my home will serve you all the days of our lives, Yahweh, Lord God. And also, remember of my home, Yahweh, Lord God, they shall worship you in heaven by your grace, we pray. You've
pastor fait la clôture de la prière.
We pray, dear Lord, we thank you for the glory. We thank you for your grace. We thank you, Holy Spirit, for your presence in this place. We thank you for your word. We thank you for your revelation. We thank you, Father of glory, all that you have allowed us to know, to understand, and to receive in our hearts. Father of glory, we thank you. May you bless your servant for you. You have given him this revelation in order to use him and to bless us today. Father of glory, may you bless even the more. Faithful Father, I thank you, faithful Father, for everybody that followed. Then everybody that will hear this word, maybe not today, but even in the future, that it may transform their lives, that it may bear fruit in their lives, Father of glory. We thank you for this revelation and time and teaching you have allowed us to learn on the trumpet, Father of glory. We pray and recommend everything else that we are going to learn, that you're going to reveal through your servants in Jesus' mighty name. Father of glory, we pray next time that we are going to be gathering on the Sundays, we are going to be fasting. May you give us the strength and may you inspire others also to have the strength and the motivation to fast, faithful Father, to sacrifice their bodies, to glorify you, to say thank you for all that you have done for them, and we shall also say thank you for all that you have done for us. Glory and honor be to you, Father of glory. We recommend the rest of the day into your holy mighty hand. Holy Spirit, may you continue to guide us and give us strength and help us. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Nous tenons encore à vous rappeler.
We would like to remind you once again.
Que samedi à 18h,
that Saturday from 6 p.m.
jusqu'à dimanche samedi à 0h,
Saturday from midnight
à dimanche à 18h,
all the way to Sunday at 6 p.m.
nous allons être dans un état de jeûne.
We are going to be in the state of fasting.
Pour rendre à notre Dieu,
to give to our God,
des actions de grâce,
thanksgiving.
Pendant cette pandémie,
through this pandemic,
on a écouté beaucoup de choses.
We have heard a lot of things.
On a vu beaucoup de choses.
We have seen a lot of things.
De loin ou de près,
from near or far away.
Et si nous sommes restés,
and if we are remaining here,
à être comptés parmi les vivants,
to be counted among the living,
c'est la grâce de Dieu.
It is only by the grace
et
of God.
Cette grâce,
and through this grace.
Dimanche,
Sunday,
ça serait
is going to be
notre action de grâce à notre Dieu.
Thanksgiving time with our
par
God.
La prière et le jeûne.
Prayer and fasting.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Bless you. Thank you.